بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم. ٹوڈے وی ول اسٹڈی فرام دا بک العربیۃ للناشئین، پیج نمبر 54 آن پی ڈی ایف. کتاب العربیۃ للناشئین، الدرس الخامس و عشرون، لیسن 25th لیسن. توابع مین سٹیمپس، ٹکٹس. الوادۃ التاسعہ، یونٹ نمبر 9. الحوار مین ڈائیلاگ. سو دس از اے ڈائیلاگ بٹوین نور اینڈ یوسف. Read this dialogue.
Ma hazihi, what is this? Yusuf. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Al-Hawar dialogue. Let me start from that. Noor says, Ma hazihi, what is this? Yusuf says, Hazihi tawabu for Syria. This is a stamp of Syria. Right?
These are stamps of Syria. Today, actually, this is a new thing. Remember that in Arabic we use for plural feminine. We use plural words as feminine. Here, tawabe is a plural word. It is a stamps. It means stamps, more than one stamps. So, for plural word we use hazihi. These are stamps of Syria.
These are stamp of Syria. Got it, sir. Means the new law, I have learned a new law in this case. Like for the plural form, we have used feminine word
yes.
or kind of other thing, right, sir?
Yes.
Got
so
it.
Here, hazihi mean these are.
Okay, sir. Hazihi mean these. Got it, sir. These are stamp of Surya, right, sir?
Yes.
Okay, got it. And other after that, Noor says, "Ma hazihi," and what is this?
What are these?
What are these? Yes, sorry, sir. What are these? Yusuf says, "Hazihi tawabeu Sudania." These are stamp of Sudan.
Yes.
Right, sir?
Yes.
Then sir, Noor again says, "Uridu haz
Taba."
Uridu means sir. I want these stamps.
I want this stamp. No, Tabia is a single stamp.
Yes, sir. I want these. I want this stamp.
Yes.
Okay, sir. And then Yusuf says, "Hati tufahata wa mauzata," right, sir?
Tufaha wa mauza.
Tufaha wa mauza. Okay, sir. And how can we translate it, sir?
Bring an apple and a banana. So Noor asked him to give him one stamp, and Yusuf in reply said, "First bring an apple and banana, then I will give you a stamp."
Why he asking for banana and what was the thing?
In when I was kid, I used to do similar things. Whenever someone.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. That actually I was thinking this is the dialogue.
This,
why he asking these things?
Yes. So whenever my brother used to ask me something, and in reply I will always do the same thing.
Yes, that time sir, these kind of bribes.
Yes.
So yes. Okay, got it, sir. Hatam means sir, bring.
Yes, bring.
Bring. Tufaha. Tufaha means sir, banana. And wa mauza.
Tufaha mean apple. Mauza mean banana.
Apple. Mauza mean banana. Okay, sir. Mauza mean banana. Okay, got it. Then Noor says tufaha wa mauza means this is apple or
no
tufaha mauza.
There are look after tufaha and mauza, there are two signs of exclamation. So this means he's very, what is the word for herangi in English? He's very astonished. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
So he's astonished that this is too much. Like we say, क्या सेब और केला यानी कि वो तो बहुत ज़्यादा चीज़ है. दिस इज़ टू मच फॉर मी.
ओके, इट्स वेरी एक्सपेंसिव फॉर मी एज वेल.
यस
राइट राइट ओके ओके द एक्सक्लेमेटरी मींस ही वांट टू शो हिम दैट दिस इज वेरी अनपॉसिबल और अनकंडीशनल थिंग्स फॉर मी राइट.
यस दिस इज टू मच
इम्पॉसिबल
वेरी एक्सपेंसिव
टू मच. ओके ओके एंड देन ला आफ्टर दैट मूड सेज ला नहीं नो शुक्रन हाजा कसीरा.
यस
ही सेज थैंक्स दिस इज इनफ फॉर मी राइट.
यस नो थैंक्स दिस इज टू मच. ला शुक्रन हाजा कसीरा दिस इज टू मच कीप इट.
दिस इज वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट डायलॉग हियर सर.
यस
गॉट इट सर. एंड आफ्टर द नेक्स्ट पेज वी हैव आईद सर.
यस
आईद मीन सर what is the meaning of
Eid? Eid mean prepare. Eid also mean repeat. It has two meaning. One meaning is prepare and second is repeat. So just read
repeat
the sentences.
Okay, got it sir. Haza Abdullah, this is Abdullah. Hazihi Samira, this is Samira. Haza Talmiz Jadid. Talmiz mean sir handkerchief.
Talmiz means student.
Oh sorry, Talmiz means student. Yeah. Haza Talmiz Jadid, this is new student. Hazihi Talmiza Jadida, this is new student for female.
Yes. Then.
Then sir, Uridu Haza Taba.
Yes.
Uridu mean sir. What was the meaning of Uridu? Just give me a moment, sir. Do not tell me, please. Uridu, sir. He said, "Vama hara hara kavam sabami." Uridu hasat sabami. Sir, what was the meaning? Sorry, sir.
Uridu, I want.
I want. Sorry. Uridu, I want. Got it, sir. Uridu haza taba. I want this stamp.
Yes.
Okay. Uridu hazihi tafaha. Tafaha means sir. Tafaha means kela. No.
Apple.
Yes, sir. Apple. Yes sir. Uridu hazihi tafaha. Bring
I want
banana.
I want this apple. I want this apple.
Tahafa means like plural form.
Yes, but here we will use it for singular because tufa is also a feminine word. So here we will use it directly. Uridu hazi tufaha. I want this apple.
Uridu hazihi tahafa, I want apple.
Tufaha.
Tufaha. I want apple. Uridu hazihi tababa, I want banana.
Tuabe.
Tuabe, I want these apples.
These stamps. This is a plural word. Uridu hazihi tababe, I want these stamps.
Sorry, sir. Yes, sir. Uridu hazir tawabe. I want these stamps. Uridu hazir jaras. Jaras means, sir?
Bell.
Jaras. I want this bell.
Jaras.
I want these bells.
I want this. This is haza, not hazihi. I want this bell. Al jaras is a singular word. I want this bell.
I want this pen. Okay, got it. Hata hazat tabir tunisi. Hata mean bring, haza this, a tabir stamp, a tunisi. Tunisi the country name is Tunis?
Yes, Tunis.
Okay. Bring this stamp. sorry, just give me a moment, sir.
Yes,
Let me
correct.
translate. Bring this stamp of Tunis.
Yes, bring this Tunisian stamp. Correct. Yeah, bring
Bring
this
this
stamp
Tunis.
of Tunisia. Both are correct.
Okay, sir. Okay, Hata Hazih Tahafata Lil Banania.
هاتي هذه التفاحة تفاحة اللبنانية
هذه هاتا هذه التفاحة اللبنانية
yes yes
bring bring this
لبناني apple bring this لبناني apple
Bring this Lebanese apple. Tahafa mean apple, apple, apple.
Tufaha. This is not tafaha. This is tufaha. There is dhamma on ta.
How can you say, sir, recognize, sorry. How can you recognize that there is a dhamma on ta? Because we did not see anything.
In Arabic, we do not read, we do not write this arkaz, but we remember it.
You are the teacher, so that's the reason you have already read this.
Just like
so,
you pronounce your name Haluma, why you do not
yes,
pronounce
sir.
It Hiluma? Yeah, similarly Hiluma, why you do not pronounce it Hiluma? Because you memorize
because
it that,
I know that
your name is Haluma.
Okay.
So same
yes.
thing is here.
Okay, got it. Hata hazihi hazih tawabil Saudiya. Right, sir?
Yes.
Bring these stamps of Saudi.
Yes.
God. Hata hazil mawdat Somalia. Bring the banana of Somalia.
Yes. Then next question. Istabdil kama fil misalain. Istabdil mean substitute as in the two examples. Al misalain mean two example. So read this example.
Okay. Hada Tabia Suri. This is stamp of Syria.
Yes.
Hada Tabia Suri. Again, sir.
Taba Ghani.
Taba Ghani. Sorry?
Read the next sentence. Misalul Awal.
Okay. Okay, the above sentence is the example. That
yes.
Ghani?
Yes.
Ghani means
Ghani. Ghanian.
Means?
Ghana is the name of mulk. And Haza Tabo Ghani, this is Ghanian stamp. Yeah, this is the stamp of Ghana.
Sorry, sir. Sorry to interrupt you. Just give me a moment.
Okay.
Ghani
means
this is the country name, sir?
Yes. This is the stamp of Ghana. Yeah, this is Ghanian stamp. This is Ghanian stamp.
This is the stamp of Ghani or Ghanian, right, sir?
Yes.
Okay. Mudarris. Mudarris means teacher. Aza Mudarris Ghani. This is the Ghani teacher?
Yes, this is Ghanian teacher.
This is Ghanian teacher, okay, sir. So, Ghani. Haza. Sir, how can I use the stamp or the teacher?
No, stamp is finished. We have new sentence here. Haza Mudarris Ghani. Now add the word Sudani. Now substitute the word Sudani in this sentence.
Okay, sir. Haza Mudarris. Sudani?
Yes, correct.
Okay, sir. This is the teacher of Sudanian.
This is Sudani teacher.
This is Sudani teacher. Got it. This is Sudani teacher. Beta, ye Louis kya kar rahi hai? Talmiz. Talmiz means student. Haza Talmizun. Sir, here I use the country name.
Yes, Haza Tilmizu Sudani.
Okay, Azad Tilmizun Sudani. This is the Sudani teacher, Sudani student.
Yes.
And the next one is Suri. This is the Hazihi Haza Haza Mudar Haza Talmizun Suri.
Correct.
Right,
yes.
Haza Talmizun Suri. This is the Syrian student.
Yes.
Syrian student. Syrian student.
Yes.
Got it. Aage Taba. Next one is Taba means stamp. Haza Taba Suri.
Suri. Yes.
Means this is Syrian stamp.
Yes. Now on the next page, Adasus, this Vaishun, lesson number 26, a 26th lesson, Tadribad mean exercises, Al-Wad to Tasia, unit number 9. How will Kama fil Misalain deliver as in the examples? Read the first example.
Okay. Ahmed Mudarris. Haza Mudarris. Ahmed is a teacher and Haza Mudarris, this is teacher.
Yes.
The second example, Zainab Talmiza. Zainab is a student. Hazihi Talmiza, this is student.
Yes, so basically we will use pronoun for each word. We will use the mir for each name. We will use pronoun for each noun.
Okay, sir. Muhammad Ustad, Haza Ustad, right, sir?
Yes.
Khatija Mudarrisa, Hazihi Mudarrisa. Abdullah Tunusi,
yes.
Haza Tunusi.
Yes.
Fatima Ustaza, Hazihi Ustaza.
Yes.
Yusuf Talmiz. Haza Talmiz.
Yes.
Samira Nigeria. Nigeria. Oh, sorry. Hazihi Nigeria.
Correct.
Nigerian.
Yes.
Oh, Nigerian.
So this is Nigerian. Okay. Then the words Haza and Hazihi are also known as Ismul Ushara. The two words Haza and Hazihi are known as Ismul Ushara Lil Kareeb. Okay. Then Hati Asila wal Ajwiba Kama fil Misal. Hati means bring. Bring question and answer as in the example. So he is asking us to bring question and answer. You will have to make question and answer yourself. Read the example. Hal Hazi Tabio Sudani Nam Haza Tabio Sudani. This is example.
Oh, yes, sir. Hal Haza Tabio Sudani. Is this stamp of Sudanian?
This is this a Sudanian stamp?
Is this a Sudanian stamp? Nam Haza Tabio Sudani. Yes, this is a Sudani stamp.
Yes, this is a Sudani stamp. Okay. Here you see meme written next to the bracket. Meme mean mudarris. Ta alif or ta one mean tilmizul awwal. Ta second mean tilmizul sani. Okay. Now similarly.
So what is the meaning of meme?
Meme mean mudarris.
Mudarris. Okay.
Now make question and answer for all other words.
Okay, sir. Tabiun Farinsi. Farnisi.
Farinsi.
Farinsi. Hal Haza Tabiun Farinsi.
Farinsi.
Farinsi. Farinsi. Farinsi. Is this Hal Haza? Is this, sir?
Yes. Is this the stamp of? Is this French stamp?
Is this French stamp? then answer is Nam Haza Tabaun Frenzy. This is a French stamp, right, sir?
Yes.
Tufahatun Lub Naniya. Tufamin banana?
Hmm.
No, apple. Apple. Tufania means is Hal Haza Tufatun Lubnania? Is this Lubnania? Is this banana Lubnanian?
No.
From
Is this Lubnanian apple?
Is this Lubnanian apple?
Note another point here. Look. Note another point. This word is tufaha. There is a round ta at the end of tufaha. So this means that this is a feminine word. So we will use hal hazihi. Tufaha tu lubnania. Hazihi.
Sorry, could you repeat that, sir? I did not understand.
There is a round ta at the end of tufaha. So this means
yes,
that
sir.
This is a feminine word. So we will use
yes,
hazihi. هل هذه تفاحة لبنانية؟
هل هذه تفاحة لبنانية؟ نعم هذه تفاحة لبنانية. Yes, this is the Lubnani apple. Next, مدرس مدرس سعودي. هل هذا مدرس سعودي؟ Is this a Saudian teacher? Yes, a naam haza mudarrisun Saudi. This is yes, this is Saudian teacher. Tilmizatun Indonesia. Tilmizatun means student, sir.
Yes, female student.
Kind of right down, round down, right sir.
Yes.
Hal haza hal hazihi tilmizatun Indonesia, right sir?
Yes.
Naam hazihi talmizatun Indonesia. Yes, these are Indonesian students.
Yes, this is Indonesian student. Here talmiza mean one student only, one female student.
But you said to me that
yes, I said that when there is a plural word. I said that hazihi mean these when the next word is plural. There the word was Tawabe. Here the word is Tilmiza. Tilmiza mean one female student only. So, Hazihi
yes,
here yeah, mean this.
Yeah, I thought that this is the plural form of
female. Yes.
Sorry. Okay. Ustad Pakistani. Hal Haza Ustad Pakistani. Is this a teacher of Pakistani? Teacher? Is this a teacher of Pakistani?
Is this a Pakistani teacher?
Is this a Pakistani teacher? Yes, sir. Naam Haza Ustad Pakistani. Yes, this is a Pakistani teacher. Mudarrisa Sauriya. Mudarrisa, yes, sir. Hal Hazihi Mudarrisa? Hazihi Mudarrisa Sauriya. Is this a Syrian teacher?
Yes.
Naam, yes. Hazihi Mudarrisa Sauriya. This is yes, this is a Syrian teacher.
Yes. Yeah, okay. Then on the next page, Aid mean prepare or repeat. Saba mean 7. Samania mean 8. Tisa mean 9. Then Tadribusani, Ikra. What is the meaning of Ikra?
Ikra mean padhiye, read.
Yes. Read these numbers.
Yes, sir. Just give me a moment, sir. क्या हुआ बेटा? खबर नहीं हो रहा आपसे. अच्छा एक मिनट रुको. Sir, just give me a moment.
Okay.
I have. चाबी कहाँ है इसकी?
चलो
चाबी नहीं है, बड़ गेट खोती है। हेलो,
जी
सॉरी सर, थोड़ा सा इंटरप्शन हो गई।
ओके, नाउ रीड
जी
दिस
सर,
वर्ड्स इकरा, रीड दिस नंबर। नो,
थ्री,
दिस इज एट।
नो नो, ओके सर, आई हैव स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम द लेफ्ट साइड।
Yes.
Okay, that is three. Sorry, eight.
Yes.
It's Salasa.
Samania.
No, no, Samania. Okay, sir. This is Samania, and then five. It's gonna be five means Khamsa.
Khamsa.
Right?
Yes.
And then, sir. Khamsa, then it's six, sir.
Yes, six.
It's Salasa. Salasa.
Sit,
no, no.
Six mean?
Sitta, Saba.
Sitta.
Sitta, okay, sir. Sorry. Sitta. Okay. And then, sir, it's seven?
Four.
Four. It's four means are I forgot four. I remember 10 times of this, and then it's chode na kare. Okay sir, I forgot. I think this what was that? Just give me, sir. Wahid.
Four mean Arba.
Salasa Arba. Yes, sir. Actually, I was, I am running and going to call my memory. And then is nine. And nine is Samani. I mean, Samani is eight, I think. It's
Tissa, yes.
Tissa, yes, sir. Yes. Tissa, and three is Salasa.
Yes.
Three is Salasa.
Then, Tadribu Salis, Uktub Al Arkam, write the numbers. We will write three in the bracket box. Then, Samania, we will write eight in the box. Sabba, seven. We will write seven in the box. Khamsa mean five. We will write five in the box. Then atadribu rabia ikra. Ikra mean read. Read these words.
Hat, hata, hata mean bring.
Yes.
Supaha mean bana apple. Tilmeez student. Pakistan, Pakistan. Ustaz, teacher.
Okay, this word is hati. Hati. There is kasra at the end.
Hati. Kasra, okay sir. Hati. Hati.
Then uktubar harfan nakis. Write the missing word. It's simple. Skip it. Then on the next page, Adarsu Sabia Vashroon. 27th lesson, Alwad Tasya, unit number 9, Tadribad mean exercises, Takallum means speak, Ajrit Tadrib al-Ati kamafil misalain. Start the following exercise as in the two example. Read the examples.
Tawabe Sodania.
Yes. Me mean Mudaris. Mudaris said Tawabe Sodania.
Mudaris said Tawabe Sodania. Stamps of Sudanian.
Sudanian stamp.
Sudanian stamp, yes.
Sudanian stamp.
Al Haza Tawabe Sodania. Yes, sir. Are these Sudanian stamps?
Yes.
Then Misriya.
Yes.
Mudaris says Misriya.
Egyptian.
No. Misriya Egyptian. And the second Talmi says La. No. Hazihi Tawabeo Misriya. These are Misrian.
Egyptian.
Egyptian. Sorry. Egyptian. These are Egyptian stamps.
Okay.
The next one is Fahati Lubnania. Right, sir?
Yes.
Just give me a moment, sir. What happened? Okay. Got it. Hal hazihi tufahati libnaniya. Are these Lebanian stamps, right, sir?
Apple. Tufaha mean apple.
No, apple. Sorry. Are these sorry. Is this a Lebanian apple?
Yes.
Mudaris Amrikiya. Talmi says La no. Hazihi tufatul Amrikiya. This is American apple.
Yes.
No, this is American apple. Then the third one is Mudarisa Filipinia.
Yes, Filipinia. Philippinian. Philippinian teacher.
Okay, sir. Talmiz Hal Haza Mudaris. No. Hal Haza.
Hazihi.
Mudaris. Hal Hazihi Mudarisa Philippinian.
Yes, Hal Hazihi Mudarisa Philippinia. Is this Philippinian teacher?
Is this a Filipino teacher? Mudaris says Malaysia. La hazihi mudarisa Malaysia, right, sir?
Yes.
This is no. Who's that?
No, this is Filipino teacher.
No, this is Filipino teacher. Talmiza, the fourth example, fourth is Talmiza, Nigeria. Talmiza, students of Nigerians.
Nigerian right, student. Nigerian female student.
Nigerian female student. Hal hazihi Talmiza to Nigeria.
Yes.
Right, sir?
Yes.
Teacher says, Mudari says, Ghania. La hazihi Ghania. Talmiza Ghania. Hazihi Talmiza Ghania. Right, sir?
Yes.
No, no, this is Ghani means, sir.
Ghanian. No, this is Ghanian student.
Yes, sir. No, this is Ghanian student.
Okay. Then Ikra means read. Read these words.
Hazihi. Hazi for this is this mean for female. Haza for female for male. Hata bring.
Ahlan, hati.
Goodbye. Hati sorry. Hati.
Yes.
Hal ahlan.
Hi.
Ahlan welcome.
Ahlan mean hi.
Welcome.
When actually hi. It is better hal. To say hi for simple halan, and when we join it with sahlan, it will become welcome. Ahlan wa sahlan
Welcome.
mean welcome.
Welcome. And hal mean what? Allah mean Allah. Mohandis mean engineer.
Yes, hal mean is R M. Okay. But it is used in sense
is
of question.
R-M.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Then Uktub harful naqis, write the missing word on the next page. Aid, read these words on the next page.
Surya.
Yes.
Syrian.
Yes.
Sudan. Sudan. Yusuf. Yusuf mean
Yusuf. Yusuf mean Yusuf. It is a name, noun.
Okay. Noor mean Noor. Mahmood.
Yes. Mahmood. Okay. Then Surya mean Syria. Okay. Then Aid. Here they have used to Waw and Dhamma. In Kitabul Asasi, we have studied that Waw is Waw Mad, which means that Waw is, we will stretch the voice of Waw. Yes?
Sorry to interrupt you, sir. My baby is crying. So, sir, I think that's it from for today, sir.
Okay.
Inshallah, we will study tomorrow.
Inshallah.
How? Okay, sir.
Theek hai, okay. Allah Hafiz.
Okay, sir.